Well, millions of travelers have been affected by this week's storm. Many...
Gotta get the front of me.
The storm is causing huge travel problems.
This is Noel Goodnews from the Channel 2 mobile unit. Our big weather story today, obviously, is the ice.
Bayville, New York on Long Island got more than 14 inches of snow.
The mayor is defending his decision.
There are times when it's 100% obvious that you have to close schools. If you have a huge amount of snow that you know is coming or the timing is such. But I want to emphasize, it is a rare act.
But he admits the city is revisiting its procedure for canceling schools.